But guess what? Carol didn't plan for how strong we are. She did not. She did not plan for the fact that 8 weeks in, we are bringing the same energy as on day one. That our picket lines are being joined by workers from every union in town. We have walked with janitors, with housekeepers, with teachers, with strippers. We have union strippers on our picket lines. And that is because we know that we are all in it together. We are all fighting for the same fight, a sustainable job in the face of corporate greed. She didn't plan that workers from our fellow entertainment unions would honor our picket lines on a massive scale, at great sacrifice to themselves, helping shut down production around this town, and they're doing that because they know that our fight is their fight, and when they are on strike, we will join them as well. Those yachts to get attacked by orcas, which proves that the sea itself is on our side. This is an unprecedented level of support that we have never seen before, and that is why we are going to win. We are going to win because they need us. They need us. Writers are the ones who stare at the blank page. We are the ones who invent the characters, plot the stories, and write the jokes that their audiences love. They have nothing without us. Every dollar they make begins with us. And we are going to be out here until they remember that. We are going to stay on these picket lines and withhold our labor until screenwriters are protected from free work. We are going to stay out here and withhold our labor until the existence of the writer's room is codified into our contract. We are going to stay out here until comedy, variety, and daytime writers have the same protections in streaming that we've had on cable and broadcast for the past 50 fucking years. We are going to keep our pencils down and our picket signs up until the CEOs stagger back from the marina, their clothes in tatters, their skin covered in orca bites, and they come back to the table and make a fair deal. That is when the strike will end, and not one day sooner. And until then, we are going to be out here every day, building momentum, getting stronger. Every single day we get stronger. So when I say one day stronger, one day longer, I want you to say one day stronger, okay? One day longer.
One day stronger.
One day longer.
One day stronger.
One day longer.
One day stronger.
Hell yeah, get it up for yourselves, everybody.